people, welcome to Project Watch. This is Serpy. Now, by now you'll probably hear about the American big YouTuber and named Jada Cheeves. And she's also the baby mother of very popular rapper, Lil Baby. 800,000. How did it come to? May I tell you why Jada Cheeves just showed the whole world that Jamaica is a circus and should not be taken seriously when it comes down to nation building, even pretending say right any kind of serious nation. See, we did already know say Jamaica was a circus, you know, but we kinda keep it to itself. I mean Jamaican, we know that, let's be honest, we know that. But Jada Cheeves just make the whole world know say Jamaica is a circus. 800,000? No, let me say this. People a channel them vexation towards Jada Cheeves. This is my opinion. If me could go another country and take them a puppy show, I probably would. And then my fault your country is a banana republic. And then my fault your country a puppy show. If me go your country and do something, right? And it's only go tap on the wrist, how is that my fault? That's your business. So people can get upset with Jada Cheeves all them want, right? But the system is there, the system is weak and pathetic. She take advantage and she go in her yard. You know who me a pre? You know who me the microscope on? Your favorite leaders. Me go play a clip. Because me played it last week and it fired enough people head because you see. Let me tell you what YouTuber go sound like. You see, life no fear, I just choose Shafar. Not actually the case. Never play a clip just in case you don't forget it. Listen up.
It cannot be that in a Jamaican context where murder is as it is and 85% of murders are with a gun, that we can accept that the persons who are walking around with the gun can get fines.
That's Exhibit A. The commissioner said this before it even happened. People have been getting fines for illegal weapons. Fines. We're not talking about big YouTubers. We're not talking about millionaires that fly on private jet. Regular, plain old 87 from down the road. Plain old wannabe bad man. I try a thing. Get catch-matic and get fines. So it's not unprecedented. The commissioner just said, you know, I want to come see it in your own 2 years. So if a regular man, right, who not have no private jet and the millions of dollars, I get fined. What do you think is going to happen when your favorite big YouTuber, who can afford any lawyer, go in front of the courthouse with no previous criminal record, right? With nothing to say, oh, you know, no one bad gear, nothing like that. The courts are going to give you a fine too. Is it on the one be upset, right, with the person who benefit, right, from the weak system, or be upset with the weak system? What do one do? Listen up to this next part from the commissioner again.
For the possession of that gun, that we don't have a law against trafficking in firearms.
The part of the fly over enough people ate last week when we played this clip, right? And this is probably, you know, I'm going to hold on to this clip and you're going to hear it over and over, right? It's one of my favorite clips right now. Because it's come from the police commissioner. Finally, him sound charged up. Finally, him sound like he's a police commissioner in our country where consistently top. Right? Murder charge. Them always too cool and calm, like say things nice. Right? Sounds very passionate. That's why I'm holding up on a clip and I'm going to hear it over and over. The police commissioner, right, who is a general, by the way, just tell you, say, Jamaica can have a law for the trafficking of firearms. You want to break it down even further? People of Jamaica, yard and abroad. If what me I show you up on your screen right now, I show you say your most beloved leaders should not be taken seriously. I mean, I just talk about the one them now. Me I talk about the one them only can go back in time. The one them only love tell people say was so great and so amazing. The one them only treat like say them are the almighty. If you look back now and say, hold on, but them money never do nothing when they're in power. Them money never do nothing when they're in opposition. But me can't take them and them legacy if you go start get question. Look on the screen. When you hear the police commissioner say Jamaica now no law for trafficking of firearms. Look, where you see up right up there, so the smuggling of firearms. Long considered the lifeblood of marauding criminal gangs as well as the making of homemade guns and ammunition is to become a criminal offense under Jamaican law. People of Jamaica, yard and abroad, but underline it in a red, is to become a criminal offense under Jamaican law. My big one enough fling with the phone yet. All well-thinking Jamaicans, all intelligent Jamaicans, Jamaicans were not just caught up in, you know, gimmicks and entertainment and who hyper down who and who are breed who and what and who. That's our people actually. Right? Have them eyes wide open and are easily distracted. We don't want to tempt you to fling on the phone. Right? We don't want to come from Hanover, Portland. Right? We don't want to come from St. James. We know I said we tempt you to fling on the phone. Hold on for it, come in done yet. We can fling it afterwards. The smuggling of firearms, as well as the making of homemade guns, in other words, one pop and them thing there, is to become, that means say, it's not a criminal offense now. A dead man ya, who been running up and down all these years election and a blow vuvuzela for, in 2021, in Jamaica, the country where every Olympics, every world championship with it all over the, you mean this entire time Jamaica was a banana republic? You mean this entire time Jamaica was a circus pretending to be a respectable nation? You mean for tell me, say, man, no wonder all we hear much K and Uzi and all kind of things are coming to the country. No wonder nobody not get catch, guys, then catch them, then can't do them nothing anyway. What did you say? Is to become a criminal offense? To become? Talk to me. I fool no idols then. You the rest, no? The proposed new offenses will be included in the revised Firearms Act, which the government expect to unveil in the first quarter of the... Nobody heard that, because every minute they might unveil something, I know it can't happen. And you know how long they put pressure? You know how long they tell... I have to go buy honey, lime, come and talk to them, throat, right? Scratch up. Right? We are the new laws, them, we are the updated laws, them. Every minute, soon. You see, if you live in a Germany or France or Ghana or Nigeria, right, Gambia, right, Hong Kong and them places, this is how your calendar look. Right? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Right. Let me tell you how the Jamaican calendar look. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, soon day. We not have a Sunday, we have a soon day. And the soon day, where your favorite leaders them are work with, I'll know soon can come. 2021, there's no offense. But then again, hold on. No wonder them do all take a phone in a jail and put out hit. No wonder them can't build no law for that because them not have no law for importing too much rife. People of Jamaica, 2021, mean I know. 2021. And I know them are trying to make smuggling machine illegal, homemade one pop illegal. See what they say? Though the trafficking of guns has long been a criminal offense in scores of countries, there is nothing in the current Firearms Act that deals with the trading and manufacture. Let me read it again. Don't fling on the phone yet. Though the trafficking of guns has long been a criminal offense in scores of countries, i.e. every country on earth will have sense. Every country on earth will have people who are serious and demand serious leadership. Right. Every country on earth, right, will take elections serious. Right. And now I worry about who, right, have the most swag, who have the nicest smile, who have the nicest shoes, the nicest hairstyle, the nicest dress. Who not just walk in and blow vuvuzela for the whole election. Right? It's a criminal offense there. You see, that's a common sense law. This law is so common sense, if me never hear the police commissioner say it, and then me go research it, me da never believe it. People of Jamaica, I'm being honest, I did not know that it was not a criminal offense for smuggle machine in Jamaica. The one that them don't even bother want to track the barrel and them thing there. Everything has started to make sense now. But when I found the eyes open up to the same article when I read, something else stand out to me. You're the party. But describing the overall the Firearms Act as the number one priority, the National Security Minister, because of Dr. Horace Chang, I say it soon happen. Huh? I must say he might keep a close eye on it. Alright, hear this. The National Security Minister indicated that the existing legislation enacted in 1967 was introduced to accommodate a legal framework for the Jamaica Rifle Association, literally. There was very little attention paid to legitimate activity. So, in other words, in 1967, that wasn't something with them Lafayette deal with. So, they never need to draft up the law. From 1967, how much time government changed from 67? How much are on the favorite leaders, on the idols, on the God? Right? On the worship so much. Going up power. From 1967. Not even the 1980 election when time Jamaica cut it upside down, not even that was enough. Right. I know I start to look back. I didn't know the politics of Jamaica. I know the Jamaican politicians hard to take serious, but I know I know. 1967? So when you hear the commissioner say that people are getting fines, when you see Jada Chiefs come get fines and go back our yard, channel the bitterness on the have towards the big YouTuber, towards their favorite leader. And ask him, demand of him. Say the laws them need to change. Demand. So that means that it is very possible that Dr. Horace Chang will be the one to oversee the smuggling of illegal weapons in the country, right, become a criminal offense. Dr. Horace Chang might actually go down the history. Imagine that. The security minister that finally make it illegal. Can you imagine that? In 2021. May I read it and my item still can't believe it. As me say, me didn't want to say it was a circus. Jamaicans, who can see past them nose, didn't want to say Jamaica was a circus, but now the world know too. Now the world know too. That means say when little baby get the call say, yo, you know you say Jada get catch with two matic. And him say, right, which part of that happened? Germany? Switzerland? Hong Kong, Singapore, France, Ghana, Rwanda, what it happened? No, boss, Jamaica, it happened. In probably kissing teeth. Oh, me think someone's a serious country. What you make me afraid for? We don't have to worry about, man. I'm going back on my bed. Jamaica, a banana republic, that man. She alright, man. She be back by latest Friday morning. No, little baby, you hear me say a gun, then catch her with. You know, you tell us that Jamaica, a banana republic, you're deaf. I say by Friday, she'll go reach back. I probably saw the conversation go. Want to know, keep this in the background of mind. When you now watch news and hear much blood dead and all them things, no son of favorite leaders, them did nothing. All these years, them in the power. Right. Make too much money, put on much weight, and live good. All the years them in our power, a smile upon your TV screen, and there's not a law to stop. Right? The amount of K, 6 pounds, HK Bama, right? Uzi Tech, Mintra Tech, Sig Sauer, Smith & Wesson, Glock. Man, I ship them in right through. And if they get catched, nothing will come out of it. A part of the same article mentions the brother with Uncle Sam the old lamp on. Right? What do you remember him? Jeremy and Rooms. One of the reasons why they make Uncle Sam deal with it is because Jamaica never have nothing upon the books to deal with it. If a Jamaica if you deal with it, he may just don't look a month, maybe. Because Jamaica would Uncle Sam fling him. Probably have time leak too. Because by the time me see him say my server 57 month sentence. Probably call some name, forget them time there. 57 months. Really and truly, knowing how Uncle Sam stay. When you see man get certain time, 57 months of us, let's call it almost 5 years. 4 3/4. Remember then catch him, with 7 rifle, 8 pistol, and 3,000 rounds. And you take a plea deal. 7 rifle, 8 pistols, 3,000 rounds. And just call it 5 years of jail. In our country where life literally mean life, in our country where not each fling a man, in our country where many people ball say they want prison reform because the prison sentence them to and man I get call it 5 years, 3,000 rounds and no much right. Alright. But I guess if it lead to some bigger network get mashed up then that's how it go. But that's part of the game. Right. You have to use a little pawn if you bring down the bigger piece them on the board sometime. People of Jamaica, you have a voice, you have a vote, use it. When can I get the gimmicks a break? When can I get the buffoonery a break? If you're serious about the country and want to see the country change, demand real change. These are the things that really matter in the day. Because I can talk and talk and talk. In the day, I'm just a local YouTuber. If your favorite leader is MC, come election time and get the same amount of votes, same amount of support, and them not make no changes, why would they bother? If they realize every time they come around, the people they might get cold shoulder, the body really into them like one time, they might have force for act. So, people them need to do something, right? Because ultimately the people them have the real power. Minister Horace Chang, for me I read, it sound like say, you're serious, but emphasize sound like say. Because enough politicians, enough minister of security is come around and them sound like say. Minister Chang, the bar is set real low. The bar is so low that all you have to do is be the man, right, for oversee the trafficking of illegal firearms becoming illegal upon the books, and you will go down in history as a minister of security who actually accomplished something. That's all where the bar is. Even with the 1,200, 1,300, possibly 1,400, 1,500 murders, just being the man who oversee that and bringing it to life would make you stand out from your peers. The opportunity is there. You want it? Can't be passive. Can't be relaxed and watch you go on. See if I me like you. If I one thing, if I one legacy me left is this. Me go to my ministry and she say, hold on. Right? According to Jamaican laws, this and that, this and that. So if I even that me a fight, true and say, well, at least me can say me dead. Even though we know, say, right, the Minister of Security can independently bring in laws, you still need that. If, when it comes down to laws, a parliament in general do it. Right, but me a fight and fight to make sure say it come true while me in office and me have the seat there. So make you see how serious he is, make you see how serious the Prime Minister is. Make you see how serious the 63 MPs them in Jamaica really is. Bearing in mind at 2021, and the fact they take this long, means that a circus thing, but as them say, better late than never. Before the video end, let me just touch upon the Klansman trial thing. Realized enough people, secretly or subconsciously, can't wait for the trial to fail. To the point, every time they read something, look like they try to go fail him, celebrate. See, yeah, man, we didn't know. Ha ha ha. 100 laughing emojis. In every trial, there's going to be hiccups and this and that, and witness can't do this one day, this might stop. Sometimes I wonder, right, which side someone will be on. People get too excited when they may say things not like say they try to go. People get real excited. People rather say, right, I was right. People rather say, me didn't know. Right. But rubbing them hands, waiting for the trial fail. The witness good. Yeah. He ain't on a wall. I ain't a runway gone away. Yeah. All of the witness them good. Yeah. People need to just relax. Trial or something more complicated, back and forth, ups and downs. Let me see how the thing play out. And when I look something to celebrate, or somebody to celebrate with, don't link me, because I get blocked. Like the other troll, man, was sending a message about 500 laughing emojis. See, me know, say, they can't get the trial. Me know, say, DPP, I hear that Jeff go get fired tomorrow, because see, witness dead. Witness, all witness dead. Oh, having trouble. The people see one headline of the Gleaners. Man. Witness can't come back out that day. Translate not for them head. Witness dead. Trial done. 100 be laughing emojis. Sometimes I really wonder about someone. Bunch of agents. Seriously, only getting the victory now. Seriously, the trial done. See, all you have to do is just give people a look a smell like a chicken back and then show them true colors. If the trial gone haywire and witness gone missing, you should be disappointed. Not celebrating. Anyway, Patreon squad, big up on yourself. PIA, you don't know, more life. Culture squad, stay circling. Bless.